This video will show you how to view and edit your transcript and caption files after they've been processed. From the My Files page, click on the name of the file you want to view. The details of your file will open. In the Transcript field, click the pencil icon to edit your transcript. In the editing interface, each word of the transcript is linked to a specific time in the media. You can click on any word to play the media from that exact point. To edit the text, select Edit Word and click on the text you want to change. You can also select Delete Word and click on a word to delete it entirely. The Find and Replace tool below the transcript allows you to quickly replace a frequently occurring word. Clicking Show Flags will allow you to view any words the transcriptionist flagged. You can edit a flag by selecting Edit Word or use the Find and Replace tool. You can make styling changes by clicking the Bold, Italic, or Underline tools, and then clicking on the words you want to format. The Paragraph button allows you to click on any word and create a new paragraph or remove an existing paragraph break. The Timestamps button is helpful for finding specific times in your video where you want to make edits. You can view timestamps at every paragraph break or at your chosen intervals. When you make edits to your transcript, the software automatically accounts for the time synchronization. When you click Finalize Changes, your edits propagate to all output files, including caption files, interactive transcripts, and Clipmaker files. The changes also propagate to your linked accounts if they're set up. There is no need to reprocess your files. Thank you for watching this video. For more detailed information about viewing and editing transcripts and captions, please read our support articles and feel free to contact us with any questions.